compartment of the single fan has still turned on.
Today about my colleague and friend, Senior First Officer Dilu. In the cabin, you're going to be supervisor for exit cabin crew. They are led today by Danny. We're just about to get you underway. We're just going to be the last bit of paperwork when we do get going. Dilu is going to have the pleasure of flying to Dubai at a cruising altitude of 38,000 feet, climbing to 40,000 feet. And as I said, your flight time is going to be approximately 7 hours, climbing to cruising altitude eventually of 40,000 feet. Just for we expect smooth conditions, however, just in case we caught some unexpected turbulence, we'll ask you please, when you are seated, to remain seated with your seatbelt loosely fastened. Just before the top of the descent, dearly, we'll get back to your updated arrival time and of this weather, but for now, please sit back, relax, and enjoy our warm and nice service. Thank you.
With new movies added all the time, Hollywood, Bollywood, and beyond, as well as hit TV show.
مرحبا بكم على متن هذه الرحلة. نرجو منكم الانتباه الكامل بينما نعرض لكم تعليمات السلامة على متن رحلة طيران الإمارات. يرجى وضع الأمتعة بأحكام في الخزائن العلوية. في حال كنت في مقصورة الدرجة الأولى يرجى استخدام منطقة التخزين المتاحة. في الدرجة الاقتصادية يمكنك أيضا استخدام الحيز أسفل المقعد الذي أمامك. الحزام بوضعية منخفضة ومحكمة ومرره على البطن وعدله بسحب الشريط.
Welcome aboard. We're about to show you the safety features of this Emirates flight and we need your full attention. Whenever the seatbelt sign is switched on, you should be seated with your seatbelt fastened. Wear it low and tight across your lap and adjust it by pulling the strap. Lift the metal flap to unfasten. We recommend wearing your seatbelt at all times throughout the flight and securing it over your blanket when sleeping, so if needed, we won't have to disturb you. It is illegal to smoke on board, including using or charging electronic smoking devices. All toilets have smoke detectors. In the unlikely event of an emergency landing, please brace yourself like this against the seat in front of you. Or where that's not possible, brace by leaning as far forward as you can with your arms tucked under your legs. If necessary, oxygen masks will appear from above you. Pulling the mask towards you starts the flow of oxygen. Place the mask over your face and breathe normally. Put your mask on first and then help others. And you. There are 10 emergency exits on the main deck of this Emirates A380. There are 6 emergency exits on the upper deck. If needed, lights at floor level will direct you to the nearest exit. Please remove high-heeled shoes and leave all baggage behind if evacuating. The safety card in your seat pocket shows the life jacket location, under or to the side of your seat. When instructed, remove it from the container and pull it over your head.
beginning our descent into Dubai within the next 10 minutes time. The local time at our destination is 15 minutes past 3 a.m. The latest weather reported in Dubai this morning is clear skies. Temperature on ground is 18 degrees. And we have fair weather around the airfield. It has been a pleasure having you on board our flight today. And on behalf of Emirates and the entire crew, I wish you a very pleasant stay in Dubai. If you are continuing to your next destination, we wish you a safe onward journey. Have a good morning.
Gentlemen, welcome to Dubai International Airport, where the local time is 4 o'clock in the morning. Temperature outside is 18 degrees Celsius. Please continue to keep your seatbelts fastened until the seatbelt sign has been switched off and the aircraft has come to a complete stop. Before leaving us today, please check your seat area for any personal belongings, especially inside your seat pocket.
orders and cross-check. Thank you.